stand back there.
What am I supposed to do?
Bang! This gate's closed until the ceremony's over, do you hear?
Now what?
Open the gate! Alright, out the way.
Wait a second. How come you let these chocobos through the gate and not us?
What of it? This here's a pedigreed parader, boy.
Cost tens of thousands of gil, this one did.
A prettier price than 100 of you provincials would fetch.
Keep your distance. We don't want the chocobos sticking a peasant.
What'd you say?
Step aside! Right then, move them in.
Oh. That does it.
Ho ho ho, a fine chocobo you have there. Yes, see the down stock, if I'm not mistaken. Change the soil, change the chocobo, am I right? Yes, different soil means different bouquet, too. Take a Damascus Merlot's wine, eh? It may lack the flavor and depth of some of your Arcadian wines, but it has a certain strength of character. It's not bad, really, once you get used to it. Care for some, sirs? There's more than enough for all to cool their throats, of course.
You let these carts through them, it closes gate as ordered. My mail's choked with this scent.
Don't give me a scare like that. You're lucky that ended where it did.
Right. Now's our chance to go through.
Ah, the ceremony will be starting soon. I'd best be hurrying.
Okay, well... Vaughn, wait! What is it? Vaughn!
Order! I give you your new consul, His Imperial Highness Lord Vane Solidor, Commandant of the Arcadian Empire's Western Arm. Your Excellency!
People of Rabanaster! Is it with hatred you look upon your consul? With hatred you look upon the Empire!
Spit on your Empire! Smoke back to Arcadia!
There was little point in asking. But know this. I harbor no idle hopes of frustrating that hatred. Nor shall I ask your fealty. That is the due of your fallen king, and rightly so. King Ramanas loved his people. Strove to bring you peace. His was a rule worthy of your devotion. Even now, he remains among you, protecting you. His ardor for the peace and weal of Dalmasca falters not. I would ask only that you do your king honor. Together, let us embrace the peace His Majesty would surely desire. 2 years now divide us from war's bitter end. Yet still its shadow looms over all, stifling the infant peace, a pall only you may cast off. Achieve but this one thing, and your hatred of me and of the Empire will grieve me not. I will stand fast. I will endure your hatred, suffer your slings and arrows. I will defend Dalmasca. Here I will pay my debt. I swear it now. Though King Ramanas and Lady Ash be gone, they stand ever at the side of their people. In honoring peace, you do honor to their memory and to Dalmasca. What I ask plain. My hopes now rest with you.
Is Rabanaster to your liking, my lord?
It is magnificent. Take this cathedral, for instance. Elegant, yet whimsical in its execution. A stunning example of Galtean architecture. I hope Lord Gramus might one day look upon it himself.
Oh, remember the last one? We're all like this.
The patron of this evening's banquet, may it please your excellency.
The Gallo, your highness. It is truly a profound honor to make the acquaintance of our future emperor, highness. The people of Rabanaster join me in welcoming
you. That's enough of highness. Though indeed I am our emperor's son, I am no prince. Arcadia's emperor is freely chosen by her people. I am but an elected official and nothing more.
I meant no disrespect.
Now that I think on it, I would not have you address me as Lord Consul, for that matter.
No?
Henceforth, I am a citizen of Rabanaster. Why don't you call me Vane?
I could not. That would not be right.
You are overly fond of formalities. I've just the remedy for that. Tonight you will join me, and we shall drink until you call me by name.
How can he stand about him like that?
Fawn, you just do not get it, do you? He's not doing it because he wants to.
Lord Vane never did.
You know what would happen if he didn't.
I know, it's just...
So, what would you do different?
I don't know. Well, I'd do something.
Fawn. Vaughn, you haven't heard a single word I've said, have you? This place has changed so much. It's like it's not even Rabanaster anymore. Like the Empire is swallowing it whole.
Hey, Pinel, that fate tonight. You think they'll let us in?
Are you crazy? It's in the palace, and we don't have an invitation if you hadn't noticed.
So, how are we getting in?
As if I'd know. Why not ask Magello to get you in? Or go see old Dallin in Lowtown? Why the sudden interest, Vaughn?
I told you. I'm going to take back what's ours. Give back to Dalmasca. Come on. What do you think? If I find something, and it fetches a good price, how about I buy you all dinner?
Oh, please. You know as well as I do the first thing you'd buy is an airship. All hail Vaughn, sky pirate of Dalmasca. It's got a nice ring to it. Stay out of trouble.
An airship. I don't know. Maybe. But not through Magello. Time to pay old Dallin a visit.
if it isn't Von Ratsbane! Come for a tip on how to secure something bigger and in armor by the East Gate?
What? You already heard about that?
Wise I may not be, but well informed I am.
They'll get what's coming to them someday, believe me. But that's not why I'm here.
Do tell.
I want to know how to sneak into the palace. They've got to have some great stuff in there. Thought I'd partake.
Not one to mince words, are you, boy? The Empire protects all that's hers, and that means the palace and all the treasures inside.
That's why I'm gonna do it. To take back what's ours.
So, our champion of the sewers aspires to noble action. Admirable. Perhaps I can help you. Ah, now that I think on it, there was a rumor. Yes, a secret passageway into the palace walls. A door and a magicked stone that opens the way.
That's it. This is exactly why I came to talk to you first, Alan. So, where's this, magicked stone?
Oh, I've had it for years, if I can remember where I've tucked it away.
Yeah!
Pinello? What are you doing here?
I could ask you the same, though the answer is pretty clear. No good.
What? I'm being good?
Is that right? So then you wouldn't mind if I, say, tagged along, would you?
Huh?
Oh, don't worry. Miguelo's busy with preparations for the fete up at the palace. Why, I'm free for the whole day. Well, let's get going.
Thank you.
Hey, Vaughn.
Hmm?
It's been a long time since we did anything together. Too long. I had a really good time. Well, I should probably be getting back to the store. Actually, I was kinda supposed to be watching the place for Magello. And Vaughn, try to stay out of trouble. For me. I don't know what I'd do if you weren't here. If something happened to you.
I'm not going anywhere, okay?
That's what I wanted to hear. See you later.
Sorry, Pinello.
Now you'll be wanting to know how to sneak into the palace, eh? First you go to Storehouse 5. You know the one. Two doors she has. Now the right takes Ban Ratsbane to his territorial hunting grounds in the sewer bottom. But that's not the way you'll go. No, you'll take the left door down into the Garamscythe waterway. The waterway leads to a stair. The stair to the palace cellars. That's your way in. But don't go counting your kill just yet, my boy. Getting into the palace was the easy part. The way into the treasury is carefully hidden. That's where this crescent stone comes in. The magics it bears can open the hidden door to the treasury, you see. Listen, Vaughn, for the words I shall speak are most important, and not to be forgotten. Do you understand? The Signet yearns for Sunstone strength to light the clouded way. Once in the palace, you'll find the Signet tile, very important. Give to it the sun's power, and it will light your path. Very well. Oh, a warning. Be aware that if you're caught, you'll spend the rest of your short life rotting in the Nalbina dungeons. So, look sharp, my boy. And don't go running off before you're ready. Plans freshly hatched have a habit of tumbling from the nest straight into the hunter's stew pot.
Squads 3 through 6 are in place. They stand ready. So far, the Imperials haven't noticed a thing.
Then go now and hurry the others. By nightfall, we must ensure all our men are in place.
Sir!
Sir!
Thank you.
Over here! Hey, Buckethead! Over here! Hello? Over here! Thank you.
I play the leading man. Who else? Fran, the Magicite.
Now then, I'll take that.
No, you won't. I found it. It's mine.
And then when I take it from you, it'll be mine. Exit stage right.
The gods do not smile on us.
I like it better that way. Freeze, eh? That's quite an entrance. Impeccable timing. If I didn't know better, I'd say they were waiting all along. Stop running! End of the line. You have something that belongs to me. Damn!
All this way!
Fran, let's move! Off with you. This up, and I will. What's going on, Fran?
I don't know. It's not heeding me.
Don't have time for this.
I'm slipping.
Not good.
What happened? A hover didn't just drop. It disappeared.
Ugh, forget it. Even if we could fly, the Ifrit's playing with fire, and I'd rather not get burned. We'll go the old-fashioned way. Not many Viera where you come from, thief.
It's Vaughn. Sorry.
Well, Fran is special in that she deigned to partner with a Hume.
Oh? Like a sky pirate that chooses to steal through the sewers.
Pirates? You're sky pirates? So you have an airship?
It's Balthier. Listen, thief, Vaughn. If you ever want to see your home again, you'll do exactly as I say. Myself, Fran, and you, we're working together now. Understood?
Don't even think you're getting this.
The thought never crossed my mind.
Thank you.
Insurgents. Most like they thought to take advantage of a lax watch at the palace while the fate's on. To feed the good consul a length of steel for his supper. I should think Vane used to such hospitality. Clever. He used himself as the bait to draw them near and then sent in the air brigade. A fine bloody banquet. I dare say I've soiled my cuffs. If a dungeon's waiting for us at the end of the night, it had best have a change of wardrobe.
Ranks, bring her down!
Jump down! Hurry!
She's not alone!
Our ranks grow by the hour.
And our troubles with them.
Oh, my God.
You all right?
Thank you.
I'm Vaughn. And this is Balthier, and hey! What's your name?
Amalia.
Amalia, huh? Nice to meet you.
There were others with me. I'm sorry. No.
Huh?
Oh, now isn't that impressive?
Don't get any ideas. I said it's mine.
I'm afraid the jury's still out on that one.
You stole that?
Yeah.
Have you finished? When the guards don't report in, they'll come looking for us.
If they aren't already.
You should come with us. Better than being by yourself.
Very well.
What's wrong with her?
You have a lot to learn before we even get started on your thievery.
What's that mean?
The situation requires I accept such help as I find, though it be from thieves. I shall accompany you until we find my companions, no longer.
Let's think of her as a guest, then. Unlike Fran or myself, our guest probably won't be taking orders from anyone anytime soon, and she'll leave when she pleases. So we keep to our affairs and she to hers. I doubt we'll find her wanting in valor, being such an upstanding member of the Insurgents.
Resistance. Well, what are we waiting for?
Stand where you are.
Now's not the time. Better than a common assassin.
These people have done nothing. Release them.
What are you doing?
Don't interrupt me. I'm thinking. Wait!
Where'd you
think
you're
going? You know what he was doing! You have to let him go! You have to!
Pinello! Sorry. That dinner will have to wait.
I told you.
That's enough!
Leave him alone!
Hold on to this for me, would you? Just until I bring Vaughn back.
On your feet, you, over here!
All right. Edgy, aren't we?
It's Paul Thier, my brother.
What does that philanderer think he's doing? I was to kill Paul Thier, not those addle-pated Imperials.
I brought you some of those flowers you like. Galbana lilies. Remember? You always said how they smelled nice and how pretty they were. Remember? The king. Did you? Were you really a part of it? Even if you were, Captain Bosch must have tricked you into it.
You're awake.
Where are we?
Prison. Where else? More a dungeon, but it's really all the same. It's just a corpse. Jump at every little thing down here and you'll wear yourself out.
It's not even a proper dungeon.
They just sealed off the bottom level of the fortress. Take a look around. We're not the first they've thrown down here.
Where's Fran?
She's off trying to find us a way out. Remember what curiosity killed? Just a friendly word of advice. This is all the water we've got. I'd save your strength if I were you.
Ugh. He was defenseless.
You would be so broken.
Something stinks in here, all right. I've changed my mind. This is no dungeon, it's a sty. I said you're the one that stinks, Hamshanks. Hear me now? You all right, Vaughn? Great. They just don't give up, do they? Now is looking like a good time for us to leave.
Through the oubliette, there's a way out. Only...
Only you sense the mist. Then we'll need weapons.
What did you call me? Say that again.
What? He couldn't hear. I merely said that a lot of you are incompetent fools. If you've the Sky Pirate in your hands, where is he?
You'd have done better, Begamnon. By your own words, it was the Imperial Army who caught this Sky Pirate of yours. We'd done your job for you. We don't require the assistance of filthy headhunters. The Empire will restore order here.
Eh? What's that you say now? Maybe I'll whet my blade on you before I kill Balthier.
That's enough, Begamnon.
A judge.
Judge? The self-proclaimed guardians of law and order in Arcadia. They're the elite guard of House Solidor, which effectively makes them the commanders of the Imperial Army. If you ask me, they're more executioners than judges. Not a friendly lot, at any rate. What are they doing here?
Eh?
The Emperor is willing to overlook race for his more talented servants. However, those that do not show respect will receive none in kind.
Your Honor!
You travel freely through our lands because the Emperor wills it. Am I correct? Where is the captain?
We have him in solitary, Your Honor. We're ready to begin our interrogation.
This does not concern you, Bounty Hunter.
He's in here somewhere. Find him!
Bloody, that way!
He's going this way!
What's that?
Spider time for the hare to follow the fox.
The magic's binding the door to the Obliette are quite strong. Too strong even for my talents.
That's why we'll get them to open it for us.
How is going deeper into this
What's
place?
What's wrong? You don't trust her. Fiera's nose is as sharp. If she says there's a way out, there's a way out.
Look.
Ah, the prison repository of rested relics and raiments.
So, our things are in here?
That's what I said.